Okay, what we're doing now is we're doing a little ammunition testing. Now, do not ever try this yourself, okay? We've trialed the ammunition. This is the Copper Matrix NTF by Rue. And what we're gonna do is just a demonstration to show you how it'll save on your steel targets. It's non-toxic, so it's good for the environment. And we're gonna do a close-up roughly about this far away from the steel target. And we've got a camera down there to monitor that shot as well. So just take a look at what we're gonna do. I'm gonna shoot and move closer to the target, and you can kind of watch how the ammunition explodes from there. Okay, we've got our eyes and ears on now, so we're just gonna show you how this ammunition works. Okay, I was 6 inches away, didn't get any debris kickback, nothing. So, pretty safe stuff to use with steel targets. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we put 5 rounds in here of the Rue Copper Matrix NTF frag ammo, and it's non-toxic, and we're gonna shoot it close to the 223. So at 6 inches, it barely even dimples the steel. So you're gonna get a lot more life out of your steel targets. All right, now this is a 308, so we're gonna do the same with this, and it'd be the equivalent to 7.62 by 51. Punch right in there, but no kickback, nothing. I extended out a little bit, just dropped 2 in there at 6 inches. Good stuff. And you know, safer ammunition that you can use that's environmentally safe is even better. It's non-toxic, so you don't have to worry about ricochet, and ricochet can cause some accidents in the field, especially at training. All right, now we're gonna do an ammunition test with the Rue Copper Matrix NTF. 12-gauge tactical shotgun, and the idea is to show you how the material fragments. It's non-toxic, so it's safe, and it'll save you some life on your steel targets as well. And it's great for training, so you never have to worry about ricochets or anything like that. So it hits the steel, everything fragments, and it totally disappears.